Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us for 22 News at Noon. I'm Rich Tatimer. New this noon, Billy Jack Santiago of Springfield has been arrested after Springfield police say they caught him driving a truck full of tire rims and iron sewer grates. Springfield Police Sergeant John Delaney told 22 News that Santiago was pulled over on Maple Street in his truck and that officers saw Santiago swerving all over the road. You may remember that several storm drain covers have recently been reported stolen near Allen Street in the city's 16-acre section. Santiago has been charged with receiving stolen property over $250.